I have no ammo in my gun. Dude, I had nothing. I need a light. I found some. How about this other guy that we killed? Okay. This is probably all I need. Nice. I don't know how we killed them, dude. The lifeline? Oh my god. Yeah. Alright, wanna rotate? I have it. And drop it. Just get on and we'll fly out. Yeah, if you climb up on that thing, it just... I know. I swear, like, when some shit happens in this game, like that right there, I'm pretty sure a lot of the other shit in this game happens and it's repeatable until updates. And then even then, some shit that fucks up is still repeatable. Like, sometimes you won't reload, or like, sometimes you won't, like, open a door or something. Like, it's all kinds of stupid, fucked up shit that gets you killed. Objects here. Just like that, not being able to climb up. But that's been in the game since this map's been out. Like, they had it right at first, and then they fucked it up, and now you can never climb it. Until you go wide right, or just don't even do it. Guys running this way. Got four. Should be fine. I think the guy now got res. Yeah, there's his blood. He just doesn't have to stop shooting, bro. He's broken, he ran away. He's healing a bat down low. If you hold this angle on the steps, you can probably shoot him coming up right here. One, two, three. Four, five. turn around and try them. Yeah. Yo, what? No. No. I'm in the ground, I'm dead. No, they don't test their game. I don't know what you're talking about. They don't test. I'm in the ground, I'm dead. Hurry. Get out now. You can get out. You don't need Q. There's a jump pad here. God, this guy got decimated. That guy for 100. Oh, she's weak. I'm not popping a bat. Let's just go fly. Let's go over here and fly. No, 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 he says. 1 minute. We're pretty close. I'm in the ground. Same. Let's go. Pushed me and I one clipped the Wraith too. Let's go.
Choice this time.
Yeah, and a PlayStation. It's a regular one. Dude, I should record last game. That was fucked.